the Metro Home Building Center starting gate as the field for the second. Up to track announcer Vance Cameron for the call.
Solano's Dragon, Fatel, Pictonian, Skydock, Coattail, Paris is what it is. The Old Blue, Meteor, and Mr. McLeod, top of the stretch. Here they come. And a staggered start gets the second underway with Pictonian Stardock's the first one out. Second at the rail is Fatel and from the outside for third as they make their way on around the turn. That's Mr. McLeod. Solano's Dragon goes fourth. Then in fifth, that's Oakdale Parrot. The Old Blue Meteor six. The trailer is what it is. The two it and on it. At it and to it on the front end here. On the rail and the leader, that'll be Fatel. And Werner insisting on the lead. Second is Mr. McLeod from the outside. Third, Pictonian Stardust couldn't find no friends as the close hold up. Racing on the inside, Solano's Dragon. Opening quarters up in 28-4. On the way down the stretch towards the half mile, on point it's Fatel. It's a long afternoon for Pictonian Stardust. Third up the rail, Mr. McLeod moving up fourth. On the outside, Hopedale Paris. Solano's Dragon is fifth. On the outside, sixth, the Old Blue Meteor. And a gapped out seventh is what it is, 59. And one was a half. They're arriving at the 5-8. Fatel the leader. Mr. McLeod second. Pictonian Stardust has had enough. She's backpedaling in the middle. Coming three wide, third is Hopedale Paris. Solano's Dragon on the rail, fourth. Up into fifth, the Old Blue Meteor. Pictonian Stardust is sixth, is what it is. The trailer, they're by three quarters on the front end. Fatel is still there in 1:30 and 1:50. Shaping up for a slugfest to the end here. Fatel the leader. Hopedale Paris the challenger. The Old Blue Meteor coming three wide, third lead. Up the rail, Mr. McLeod. They're in deep stretch now. The Old Blue Meteor on the outside for Gary Chappell. Fatel Hell second. Hopedale Paris third. 2-0, 1-1.
Well, Grit, this is a real nice horse race here. Boy, they raced early here this afternoon as Fatel would not let Pictonian Stardust get to the front, and they raced late here as they turned for home.
Yeah, up to the quarter there, 28-4, half and 59-1, and Jason Hughes and Hopedale Paris come second over. Have to tip three wide there at the 5-8s, and Gary Chappell and the Old Blue Meteor just follow along. Great trip by Gary here, tip four wide at the top of the stretch. And just get on by down at the near the wire there to get a nose in front. Big trip from him today.
Yeah, you mentioned in the pre-race how well he had been racing, and Gary drove perfectly here today. Nice win for the six. The Old Blue Meteor. We'll see Chappell and this horse back in the winner's circle next.
The Old Blue Meteor returning from the second, pacing Brown Colt 3 by Marifan Gigolo from the Rustler Hanover Dam. Rosalie Sealster, all by Edward Stewart of Charlottetown. Gary Chappell training and driving, mileing 201 and 015. The Old Blue Meteor in the second at trackside, the Atlantic Classic Sail Cooler presentation.